Hello, I'm Mananda Volkar, CEO of GIFT Global Initiative. GIFT is a nonprofit organization that works with kids from low-income neighborhoods. One of the foundations of GIFT is gratitude. We teach our kids to be grateful, which is why I'm so honored and excited to present to you spiritual leader Michael Beckwith and Michelle Pascal. Thank you.
We need to be grateful. When we open ourselves up to being absolutely grateful, it clears the perceptual windows from blockages, hindrances, resentment, fear, doubt, worry, anxiousness, and anxiety. When the perceptual windows are clean, we can begin to see possibilities. We see opportunities. We see more of the infinite good that's everywhere. Gratitude opens us up to that.
As say Reverend Michael Beckwith, we need to be grateful, because when we are not grateful, we are not alive. Just we exist, we react, we have a lot of attitude, activities, but we are never present to our life. It was also one of the main teaching of my Tibetan master, Chepa Dorje Rinpoche. He teach me the difference between existing and living. When we are not grateful, we complain, we are never happy, we are never present, just we exist, we have a job, we say hello, but we are not present. We see our children, our friends, we see the sky. Just we react, we exist. But when we are grateful, we rediscover the taste of the life. We rediscover that every morning, for example, it's not one more morning, it's one more chance to be more alive, to be more present, to be more grateful. So we need to be grateful because there is no other choice.
Another thing that gratitude does, and why we need to be grateful, is the universal presence. By whatever name we choose to call this presence that's never an absence, it operates lawfully. It matches our vibration. So when we're grateful, this presence, by law, gives us more to be grateful for. So it's practical, and it's expanding our perception to see that which is real and eternal, and to live the life we are all ordained to live.
The goal of the life is to be more alive. I enjoy every minute of my life. The goal of the life is to be grateful.